Hello everybody, Ark over here, Game Explorer. Let's play Trails to Azure. Okay. Rest up. Yeah, now that we have Ellie, things are gonna go a little bit better. Ellie's gonna be super helpful with the friggin' huge res and AoE heals. Just on command. Oh my god, why can't I aim? You better run, son. Freaking everybody spams Gaia Titanus. Like, I get it, it's a strong spell and very versatile. Same time, it doesn't hit everybody. But it also, it hits pretty hard for what it is, though. Please tell me I get the Sapphire Bell here. Freaking, that would make my life so much better. Yeah, I'm strong. Yep, that's our main source of damage. Please? Ah-ha-ha! Freaking lame. As lame as my aim. My aim is lame. Oh, it's also a cleanse too, nice. They're big, and a type I've never seen before. I saw them in the database. They look like a model that was used by Uroboros during the Liberal phenomenon. The Vanguard, was it? It should be a highly efficient model for hand-to-hand combat. Vanguard F3, Sleipnir. A machine specially tuned for use by my Stall Ritter. You're the Steel Maiden. It appears you broke through Campanella's defenses with ease. In this Tower of Fate, my squad shall be your opponents. First, show me you are capable of breaking through their defenses. Then, we shall fall. Ha! Bring it on! We'll crush them with all our might! Water and wind? Alright, that's my main damage combo. Double Dragon Strike. It appears you are qualified. The Star Rider soldiers guard the tower's important positions. Challenge them with resolve and determination. The Star Rider, those armor-clad girls, huh? A fighting squad said to be the strongest even within Ouroboros. It seems best to assume each of them has the strength approaching that of an enforcer. Indeed, they look like quite the dangerous group of girls. Ellie? Are you worried about something? Yes, but it's nothing so important. The Steel Maiden, I was wondering what kind of person she is, since she hides her face under that helmet. Well, you've got a point. Could there be some reason she goes out of her way to hide her face? Even the Grawls Ritter can't seem to get a hold of her face and origins. Unlike me, she doesn't hide her gender. I wonder. Maybe we'll discover that while confronting those girls. I don't want to use her words, but let's face them with resolve and determination. Right. Right. Until you finish exploring Stargazer's Tower, you will not be able to freely move throughout Crossbow for a while. You will not be able to use the terminal and other functions as well, so please be careful. Build up our CP and build up our burst. Yeah, I got Gaia Titanus too, my guy. Big oofs there. Big oofs. Pretty highly defensive guys, huh? Is strong. Very strong. 160, 1370. Yeah, Lloyd is very strong. Holy crap. market, things are going fairly well. Is. I am a soldier of the Stalljitter, Ines the Stout. By order of Lord Ariarod, I will be your first opponent. State your name. Special support section, Void Bannings. There's no room for discussion, right? Haha, of course. Back at the Marshlands, I felt your inexperience, but as you are now, you're acceptable opponents. You're acceptable as opponents for the Stalljitter. But are you qualified to appear before my Lord Ariarod? I shall test you with my halberd. Bring it on! If you're a Stalljitter, then you're a worthy opponent for us as well. I will fully show you the power of Yin. Breaker. Oh, that's boss. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah.
Highness the Stout. Splendid. You have endured my halberd well. As promised, I will open the path. However, the other two are masters in their respective forms of combat as well. You will have to face them without arrogance. Ah. She teleported away. I can't detect her presence anymore. She was a pretty terrifying girl. Yeah, I'd heard rumors about them, but I never thought they'd be so skilled. Still, if we use all our might, we stand a chance against them. Yeah, let's proceed just like this. As I thought, there's something off about all this. By a barrier. Ah, I thought she opened the path. Oh, do I have to do something with the weighted thing in the middle? My bike. Oh, I do. Get him, Randy. It's a scale plate. Oh boy. I'm lost a little bit now. Yeah. Without her being powered up, their combo is not as effective. I lost my burst, but I gained a bunch of CP back, so, all in all, decent trade. Take the light orb. Start my orb. Take the other light orb. Build up my burst meter for when we go fight the next. It takes a bit. Okay, now we can go. Yeah. stop dodging. Lava. Haha, good day, T-Wolf. What? I am a soldier of the Star Runner, any of the demon bone. I will make you leave this place. The second Valkyrie. A bow user? You are quite good to have B90s. I wonder if you'll be alright if I don't go easy on you. That doesn't matter. If you stand in our way, you'll have a lot of trouble to deal with. Your determination is strong. Come now, show me! Show me that you can slip through my battle formation, that you have what it takes to reach my Lord Aryan Rod. Ha! Fine with me! That bow's gonna be a pain. Keep your eyes on it. Roger that. I will be on guard against against Cyber Fire from above. Oh boy. Oh boy. Insta-kill. Garbage. Stop instant killing me, holy crap! press out there, and oh, that qualifies as arts? A little annoying, but we got it. I surrender. I will be scolded by Dooley later. Well then, only one remains. As you might expect from being our leader, her strength is the real deal. You had best prepared yourself. Prepare yourself. We beat her somehow. Yeah, that was quite the close one. She'd give Gareth a run for his money with her bow sniping skills. However, I thought she would have only sniped us from above, but she even came down to fight us. Could be that she values her pride. That's rather old-fashioned. It's rare to see these days. It's almost like middle-aged chivalry. Yeah, now that you mention it, Ouroboros, they're really an unfathomable group. By the way, it looks like the next one's the last subordinate. Seems like she'll be a formidable opponent. We can only give it our all from here. Yeah, let's go. And her AoE attacks are ridiculous. So much you're undoing. Charge up our burst, which is always good. Seven dragon armor. Leveling it up. Oh, come on! Are you freaking kidding with that Deathblow shit? Garbage. I hate Deathblow. Somebody learned something. Pluto well. Here's some time bombs. It's a lot of good stuff. CP will have max HP and EP as well. I really should have been friggin' doing this for a long time, saving before the bosses, just in case. Doogly the Swift, here we go. Ugh, who would have thought you'd get this far? Honestly, what were those two doing, I wonder? I am the Star Raider's Head Knight, Doobly the Swift. You did well to cast aside Ines and Aenea, but you won't get a single step closer to Lunaria or not. Got that? Come now, I'll give you a fair chance. She did a favor keeping her speech short, but... What is it with... Why are you looking at me like that? Well, since you are their number one, we were wondering what kind of person you are. You're unexpectedly lovely, or should I say cute? Charming, even. Lovely? What humiliation! Listen, you, I'm coming at you with full force. This is... What fighting spirit! This swift sword can be the one that... can come toe-to-toe with the Blade Lord. I'll show you what you're dealing with. Here she comes. Let's face her with everything we have. Alright, three tennises left. I don't know if we're actually going to have to fight the Steel Maiden. I sure as hell hope not. Unbelievable. This is all... How can I ever explain the Slodarian Rod? Ugh. Wait, I think she exceeds even my swiftness. She's an amazing babe. fight has been decided. I'm regretting this already, but I will let you pass. Wait! You all... No, is Steel Maiden really who I think she is? The one that awaits you above is supreme among martial artists. How much heart and determination can you put into your sword? Do not falter. Remember that. Ellie, what was that just now? Have you know something about their identities? No, I was just thinking about something outside the realm of possibility. I don't want to cause confusion, so I think it's best if I say nothing. I see, that's fine. Well, if Elle says so, that's probably for the best. Anyway, it's finally Steel Maiden's turn, huh? Looks like she's waiting up front of the... Looks like she's waiting in front of the bell on the rooftop. Let's strengthen our resolve and descend the stairs. Yeah! Okay, before we strengthen our resolve... Let's, fill up our everything. I don't know if she's gonna... We're gonna fight her or not, so... I'm gonna be filling everything up. So, see you guys over there. Alright. Or full on everything. Freaking, hopefully we don't have to fight Aryan Rod. Freaking, but if we do, she'll probably be freaking going easy on us. So you have come. It appears that you have strengthened your resolve and determination. The Steel Maiden, and Anguish of Ouroboros. According to Campanella the Fool, your plan or whatever has already moved to the Empire. So, do you need to stay in Crossbell any longer? No, strictly speaking. The Doctor showed interest in the Septarian of Zero's potential, but it has already gotten away from our plan. The rest is up to how you and the Roy clan sort out your own problems. Why then? Frankly, if you have nothing to do with it, I'd be grateful if you withdrew. It is simple. I was asked directly by the Divine Child, the Septarion. What? By Kia? I shall accept. Enact each and every whim of the Divine Child. This is the duty bestowed upon me by the Grand Master. Thank you. Say my thanks to your master too, okay? The Battle Ogre and Divine Blade. She is meeting with both, they who have surpassed me. If they proceed any further, you wouldn't escape unscathed. I don't want to see them hurt, but that is how she said it. Kia, Kido, you... Thank you, Mr. Lady. Thanks to this, I feel my hesitation has completely vanished. I see, my words have granted you a sense of comfort. It appears I ended up giving you the final push. Yeah, we'll make you a retreat from here, at all costs. We'll get over this barrier to embrace that child in our arms once more as well. If I ran away now, after all that's happened, I'd be ashamed of myself as a man. I'm not a man, but I agree all the same. Looks like you totally provoked them. Everyone's feelings, I understand them so much it hurts. Very well. Warboro, 7th Anguish, Aryan Rod of Steel. I stand in your way here as the barrier. Abetting by the Child of Zero's wishes. Come now, no holding back! Right! Powerless that's up, that still does so much damage. She just does so much damn damage. And she's immune to every freaking thing. I'm expected to freaking win? Are you freaking kidding me? She has 60k HP. Freaking, how the hell am I expected to win this? What? She's, look at her level.
Come on.
absolute nonsense. Wow, holy shit, how am I supposed to beat her? Her Grand Cross is stupidly powerful. I'm supposed to do against that, but I guess I'm gonna call it there. Until next time, everybody, this has been Ark Nova and Trails to Azure. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do against that. Stay cool, I guess.